what we've got here is a secondary fuel filter. Now, as you can see inside of it, there's a lot of contamination that's gone into this filter. Now, of course, secondary fuel filter goes after your primary one, so this saves a lot of contamination getting into the fuel system.
Yeah, that's right, Sean. We've cut this old diesel care secondary fuel filter open just to demonstrate what can get through a factory filter. Now, the dark line you can see here is muck that would have got through into the fuel injection system had this filter not been there. If the vehicle that this cartridge came from wasn't fitted with a secondary filter, this contamination would have caused huge amounts of damage inside the fuel pump and injectors.
So Andrew, I suppose it makes perfect sense that every four-wheel drive really owes it itself to get a good quality secondary fuel filter.
Yeah, that's right, Sean. This fuel filter is what stands between a clean fuel system and one that's been damaged by contamination costing many thousands of dollars. With the quality of fuel that we have in Australia, I wouldn't be running a diesel without one of these filter kits.